In an attempt to develop football in the national capital, Football Delhi organized the much-awaited awards night for the first time late Monday night. In the presence of the football fraternity, the awards were given out in 34 disciplines. Delhi Ayush Adhikari was bestowed upon the Best Player Male Award for the year 2018-19. Indian national team player and defender Delima Chhibbar was adjudged the Best Player Female 2018-19. India's U16 national player Ridransh Singh was chosen as the Best Youth Player Male, while national U17 vice-captain Avekar Singh got the Best Youth Player Female Award for the season. Top honours for coaches too were given for their contribution towards the sports and helping it to grow.
It's been very encouraging for us because we wanted to see this energy in the stakeholders, and very glad that all of them came, and we could our objective was to kind of appreciate and recognize all of them who have contributed for the development of football in whatever way, whether it was government, whether it's our club, NGOs or any other organization, or as an individual. Glad to see that we could organize this, and it's just a first step. I'm sure they will go back and try to do more and more work, and we need to really encourage, and we need to provide this kind of platform to players, referees, coaches, clubs, everyone who do tremendous work, and it is not easy, and they do because of their passion. They take their valuable time out, some they even fund it. So therefore, multiple ways they are helping the growth of football, and it is our responsibility to acknowledge that and recognize their contribution. So see, we already kind of initiated our biggest project in grassroots, that's Golden League, which is now more than 230 plus teams are participating, and we want to see 1,000 teams playing in next 2 years' time in Delhi. And that is where we want to provide maximum opportunities to kids, and we want the families getting involved, schools getting involved, clubs getting involved, even RWS getting involved, and they see that this is a platform where our kids should play and grow, and if they have the talent, then they will be scouted and can grow. We want to strengthen whatever we are trying to do, and our focus in 2020 will be how we can further initiate more activities for women's football. My congratulations to them. Indian women's team is really doing well, and they are the kind of dominant force in South Asia. Therefore, it was not surprising they won, but since Nepal and Bangladesh, they are also closely working for in the women's football, and they are trying to do their level best. But at the same time, the women's football in India and the team especially got good exposure in last 1 year. So therefore, they were much better prepared, and our team deserved to win this gold. And I'm sure they will move up the ladder and will do something in the Asia level in the times to come.